Christ is come. We're Christians. Say amen.
Amen.
And we are black.
Amen.
And some people don't want to associate with black folks. But you can't have it. And these are statements you need to be made. Only people you try to drag down is blacks.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, say it. You know you're intelligent. Come on, your trouble you have on your job, in your street, in your community, is your blacks. Oh, you scared to say that.
Amen.
But I'll say it because I know it's the truth. If you never had no trouble out of black, you are truly blessed.
Amen.
But you don't associate with no white. Amen. I'm just saying, I'm making you mad now, and I'm for those who lack something to write or drum about, I'm giving it to you now. And some of you, wait to see what you're going to say. John, this makes me sick. That's all right. As long as I'm making you sick. See, God gave it to me. He gave it to me like he wanted me to be. If you had made me, I would have been messed up.
Amen.
That sister that you're not scared to say amen. Now, if you're angry with me, how many angry with me already? Raise your hand. The baby raised her hand. And you know, I'm trying to talk and tell some of the people together, like Brother Law told them, oh, I'm sorry. Waiting for some of the other members, but I think we ought to have a jovial spirit in celebration.
Amen.
Don't be looking at the person because you don't lack them, because sometimes the person don't lack you.
Amen.
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 And God don't judge by who you lack, he judges by the work that they do in his name.
Amen.
You ain't gonna say amen. I know. Papa said, but Papa ain't nobody but a child of God.
Yes.
And my God made me, and my God don't make no
difference.
I may mess up, but he got some grace here to justify. And you know what I'm glad of that? I don't need nobody sitting by me if I don't like this and punch them and all that. That makes you a robot. Uh-oh, I got you again. Am I ready right now? We don't want to be no robot, not on God's program. Be an individual. Somebody coach out to mom, look on you. Honey, if I can make you mad enough for you to sin in the church by being mad, you are pitiful. You should have enough love in your heart. Amen, children? That's right. And we all, now, just raise our hands like that. If you will, some of you ain't going to do it for our hands. Raise your hand and say, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
For your blessing.
For your blessing.
For your love.
For your love.
For your understanding.
For your understanding.
And for making me.
For making me.
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 Thank you. Now I'm going to go on because we got to have this program. I thought brother-in-law, or Brother Murphy is my brother-in-law. I married his sister. He said, speak. Thank you. My ways and means of speaking sometimes irritate you because you don't understand me. And if you ever know me, you'll find out if I don't have nothing for you, too, I don't have nothing to do. That's the way I stay away from you. And a lot of people are like that. How many of you like that? If you ain't nobody nothing, well, I'm an individual all by myself. Nobody like that but me. If I don't have nothing for you, too, I stay away from you. And I don't need nobody to coach me because I've been saved by grace. I've been saved by grace. I don't need nobody to say that. Don't get it. That proves that you're getting together for a reconversion. And I don't want to do that. And if I'm making you mad, I'm going to get it out of the way right now. Today I'm honored. Today I'm honored. I'm excited and I'm grateful. I'm also glad, I know you will say amen, I'm grateful and I'm glad. And I shall do my best not to bore you. And I aim to move along with the spirit.
Amen.
First of all, like I said, people don't like what you say, you're black, but you just black. I'm black and I'm old. Thank you. Take my neighbor said, but you're not cold. He knows I don't bother nobody in the community at all. Nobody bothers me because they say he's stupid. I'm going to tell you what they really call it. But this is one of the best neighbors, he and his wife, that any person has ever had. Brother and Sister Odom. What you say, man? Don't y'all know me? What's wrong with y'all? Y'all can come from on a little time. You must be going to feed them back there or something. They're waiting to eat. I'm trying to wake you up with love, understanding, and joy. And get ready to receive. Now, our first part today, with my understanding, after the welcome, is very simple. Choir.
Amen.
But now, Sister Dolores Shaw. Sister Shaw, are you here?
Amen.
Oh, look at that beautiful young lady.
Amen.
What you say,
amen? Amen.
No other children.
Yeah.
My sisters and brothers, I welcome you to my grandfather and teacher,